back to another video. So in today's video, I will share 21 things which you should do before 2021 ends. So yes, we are in the month of December and 2021 is coming to an end finally. So yeah, I decided to make a list of 21 things which you should do. These are like 21 really cool things. So yeah, you don't have to do all of them, but whatever, you know, suits you, whatever you find interesting, try doing it, because you know, it's the last month of the year and I prefer doing exciting things in this month. So I thought of sharing it with you all. So these are the 21 things I have planned. So y'all can also take a note of it, or you know, try doing few of these. I'm sure you're gonna have fun in the month of December. Try to make the most of this month. So yeah, this is my list of 21 things. So let's begin with the video. So number one is watch any one TEDx talk. Okay, TEDx talk of any motivational speaker. So it will, you know, motivate you for the coming year. So do watch it. Number two is planner. Buy a planner, or you know, make your own planner. Okay, so I have couple of videos on my channel where I show how you can customize your own planner, and I'm also going to make one for this month. So for this next year. So I'm going to make one planner. I'm going to make a video on that as well. So yeah, make your own planner or buy your planner. It's up to you. So yeah, invest in a planner, because planning your new year is very important. Number three is visit a new place. So you do not have to visit a new country or a new city. It could be like a new restaurant or a new place in your own city as well, but try to, you know, go to a new place. Number four is read a book. Try reading a book. If you're not a reader, if you're not interested in reading, you can listen to any book. Okay, try reading some inspirational book. It will be fun. Number five is build a new habit. Reflect on last year. Now, what I mean by this is, reflect this entire 2021. What were your goals? What all you achieved? What all you are yet to achieve? How you gonna achieve it? So try reflecting on this year. Try to see all the good memories, all the bad memories. Try to reflect on them. Write a letter to your future self. So this is my favorite. So what I do is I write a letter to myself, like to Sadia from 5 years now. So I will write to her like how proud I am of her and all that stuff. And you know, it's pretty cool. Write a love letter to yourself, and it will be really exciting to read it, you know, after like few years. It will be really fun. Number eight is write your goals for the coming year. So whatever goals you have and whatever you want to achieve, it could be anything, it could be personal, professional, whatever it is, just write it down. Writing goals is very important. Make a vision board for yourself. So you can make a physical vision board, or you can also make a digital vision board. You can make a wallpaper for your laptop or for your mobile phone. You can do that as well. Be grateful. So sit and write down all the good things that has happened in this year, all the good people, everything. Just be grateful for everything that has happened in the last year. say thank you to all your friends and family members. So just sit down and just, you know, send a simple text or call your friends and thank them for whatever good things they have done and whatever good memories you had with them. Just sit and thank them. Cook something for yourself. So one day just keep a cooking day. Just sit and cook some new recipe, find some new exciting recipe on YouTube or, you know, on some blog and just try cooking it. Grow a plant, okay? So just go and put some seeds in soil and just grow your own plant. Watch feel good movies, okay? At least watch one feel good movies. I'll try to insert some of my favorite feel good movies, so do watch them. Donate. So clean up your house, clean up your wardrobe and whatever old clothes or old stuff you have, just try donating it to some orphanage nearby. So yeah, I am planning to do that and I'll try vlogging it if I can. But yeah, I'm gonna do that. So you should also do this. Try cleaning up your house and donate the stuff. Declutter. So clean up your house, clean up your room, whatever things you do not need, just declutter them. So try some new cuisine or a new recipe. So I have decided that I want to have sushi this year. I've never had sushi all my life. So I want to try sushi and I've already told my best friend that I want to have sushi with her. So when she'll come, we'll have sushi together and I'll try vlogging that as well. Paint, doodle or dump your thoughts. So whatever thoughts you have, whatever negative vibes or positive things, whatever you have in your mind, just dump it off, just write it down and just let it go, okay? So whatever negative vibes or whatever bad things that have happened this year, just forget it, just like throw it off, just let it go. Let's begin the year with a fresh start. Try yoga or some exercise, okay? So try meditating or try some new yoga posture or something. Do not hurt yourself, but yeah, try doing something new. Organize. So organize your study space or your wardrobe. Try organizing. Learn a new skill, okay? So if you can learn a new skill and if you have time, try to learn a new language or a new skill like sewing or cooking or gardening or something you have not done before. Try learning a new skill. That is it for today's video. I really hope you like this video. I had a lot of fun making a list of all these things that I want to do in this year. So now that we are in the first week of December and we have the rest of the December for ourselves, try doing some of these and make the most of this year. And also, yeah, so this year is coming to an end. Let's just forget all the bad things that have happened and be grateful for all the good things that have happened. And let's begin the new year with a fresh start. So yeah, having said that, I will say goodbye now. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. And also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye.